by one.
He's brutalizing him with the ground and pound. This fight is close to being done.
Ooh, big knee. Knee to the body. Oh, knee strike right to the body. Oh, no. Huge knee.
Ooh, pretty good uppercut.
Oh, big ground strikes continue to land. Why, round is over. And Belfort's lip is going to need some stitches. The question is, can the cut man keep him in this fight? That lip is really torn off of his face at this point in time.